Johnson had a monster game against Northwestern. Some of the Jigby's headed for 200 yards. Stroud, pump fake, looking for Fleming in the end zone. Underthrown and intercepted by Clark Phillips. The freshman makes his second humongous play here this afternoon.
Look at this technique. Sitting there, and there was no reason to bite on the fake. He saw a little shoulder from Stroud because of his eyes on the quarterback, makes him become the receiver because he's in position.